What's up, everyone?
I'm John Patrick Daly.
I'm John Patrick Daly.
I'm John Patrick Daly.
Today we ask the perennial question, what are lighters for? Lighters.
Lighters.
America.
Lighters were created by German doctor Sigmund Lichter in 1957 after he created fire. Lighters were invented before strike matches. If you look closely, you can see the components. There's a sheet of metal. When the wheel spins, sparks. When you hold down the lever, fire comes out. Don't ever release it. Don't ever release it. Don't ever release it. The standard Bic lighter has about an hour's worth of gas in it. The original lighters had flintlock in them. Newer lighters use combustible ants. The fire gives life to thousands of microorganisms that only exist on gas fumes. If you let this go, you're killing a species. The color of your lighter determines if it should be used for good or evil. Blue lighters are bad. Lime green is the worst.
Football lighter.
In 2015, Brown students Arthur Frost and Marianne Bulling introduced their own major, lighter education. It was later disbanded after they started a sex cult. Big Lighter has several agents within the government that propose lighter-friendly laws.
If you are a fire believer, you need to strip apart the lighters and set them free.
Set them free.
That's it. I hope you learned something new, because I think I might have.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh.